Anoxic means depletion or deficiency of oxygen. Biological treatment process by which nitrate nitrogen is converted to molecular nitrogen gas in the absence of oxygen is called anoxic process. This process is also known as denitrification. But microorganisms don't need oxygen in anaerobic process also. Then how anoxic process is different than anaerobic process? In anaerobic process, oxygen is toxic to microorganisms and they don't need oxygen for respiration and growth. But in anoxic process, biological treatment process will happen in absence of oxygen, but the microorganism will utilize oxygen from nitrate ions and these nitrate ions will convert in free nitrogen gas. Pseudomonas and Clostridium are the bacterial species which are responsible for reduction of nitrates back into largely inert nitrogen gas for completion of nitrogen cycle. Growth-based classification of anoxic process are divided into two categories: suspended growth denitrification process and attached growth denitrification process. And arrangement-based anoxic process is also divided into two categories: pre-anoxic tank arrangement and post-anoxic tank arrangement. Thank you. If you like this video, please subscribe to my channel and like this video. Thank you.